A developing story out of Lindale now, where a large fire destroyed a commercial building owned by a furniture store. When firefighters got there early this morning, the building was already engulfed. Powerful wind gusts made it very difficult for them to put out the fire, and the building was full of lumber, only making things worse. Kayla's Furniture owns that property. Thankfully, no one was hurt, and the flames didn't spread to nearby buildings.